session, which will be getting underway shortly. So, could be a tasty one today then, Ants. We've got all the ingredients, that's for sure. Treacherous conditions, an ever-changing racetrack, and one or two cars just behind the pace setters who maybe, just maybe, fancy a bit of an upset after a good performance from them in free practice.
And the question has to be, of course, what is that circuit going to look like in 10 to 15 minutes from now? If you think the rain's going to get worse, then you have to be straight out when the lights go green to find whatever grip you can. But if it eases off, then you're better off waiting, saving the tyres, and going out at the perfect moment. The other thing that comes with these conditions? Traffic, and the lack of visibility that comes from sitting in the spray. It's going to be a constant problem, and I expect to see a lot of frustrated drivers with ruined laps out there today.
Hello, 欢迎大家今次嘅F1 2017 Wasaka Rio Mode啦。 咁係啦，第六站喺呢個F1 2017，咁當然就係一個摩納哥㗎啦。 咁我哋呢個場呢，對 Williams 嚟講係一個最弱嘅場嚟㗎啦。咁但係呢，電腦喺呢個場都唔快，咁話晒一啲我好窄嘅場啦。咁電腦其實嗰個判斷力係有啲差嘅，個人覺得。咁我哋做我哋 Q1 嘅時候有少少雨啦，咁我哋做個時間係1:26.2嘅，會暫時擺我哋喺第三嘅。 咁過咗一段時間之後，啲雨散咗啦，咁就變咗會攞呢個乾胎嘅時候啦。咁我而家攞住一條 Ultra Soft 咧，就會出去做時間噶啦。咁亦都時間剩低唔多，我唔 Flying Lap 咧，咁直接自己行出去。咁係啦，你會做咗一個時間會係1:16.147。 咁就會擺我哋喺哇咁低嘅，啱啱好第14名，啱啱好死唔去嘅。咁呢個 Q1 就呢個危險嘅 Q1 就啱啱好捱過咗啦。咁剩低乾嘅 Q2 同 Q3 就應該唔係難度㗎啦。咁 Q2 我哋做咗一個時間1:14.311嘅咧，咁就會擺我哋喺第二名嘅。但 Q2 個時間其實係冇用嘅，只係曬得條太陽多嘅啫。咁一係嚟到 Q3嘅呢個Q3嘅時間咧，就會係1:14.44啦。咁前面就 Raikkonen、 Lewis Hamilton、 Daniel Ricciardo 同埋 Valtteri Bottas 喺我前面啦。咁呢個時間真係自己都唔係好滿意嘅話咧，咁我而家就會再走一次出去 Flying Lap 咧，咁就望可以做得個好啲嘅時間出嚟嘅。咁因為摩納哥喺呢個 track position 係非常之重要啦。如果你個 排位低嘅話，喺呢個咁難爬頭嘅場係一件好麻煩嘅事嚟嘅。咁我哋到臨尾做完之後，依然都係第五嘅，係一個位都揾唔到嘅。咁係啦，我哋會喺呢個摩納哥 Grand Prix 第五起步嘅，冇呢個 pole 啦，好無奈地。
We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. Needs to go racing. It's damp, it's slippery, there's dark clouds as far as the eye can see. The rain is here then, and that's going to take away a lot of the grip, Anthony Davidson, and make turn one very interesting indeed.
Yeah, it's these kind of conditions where you can go in with one of two mindsets. You either see it as an opportunity, or you're worried that all of your hard work's about to be undone. We've been stuck at these conditions now for a few hours, more or less this kind of intensity, so we don't seem to have too much standing water, so we're not likely to be starting behind a safety car. And like you say, Crofty, the charge down into turn one will be quite interesting. I think we're in for a cracking Grand Prix.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Kimi Raikkonen starts today from pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Ricciardo, Felipe Massa and Verstappen, Magnussen, Sainz, Alonso and Sergio Perez, Ocon, Hülkenberg, Romain Grosjean and Stroll, Van Dorn, Vettel, Daniel Kvyat and Pascal Wehrlein, Ericsson and Jolyon Palmer rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, don't try anything silly into one. It's going to be crazy in there. Just do your best to stay out of trouble.
Monaco Grand Prix 一個雨的開頭啊 And lights out and away we go 我們這個起步中中等等啦沒有說一個很特別好特別但Bottas這個起步很慢已經被Hamilton過了現在就會平同Bottas平排入那個Sander Force但線了胎 Bottas就會走了上去啦那Ricardo就會在我們後面的 就轉落這個是Marcini 就會慢慢追近Bottas啦 轉落Casino Square 我唔知點解有個習慣就係會跟死前面嗰個位啦，咁因為哎呀喺呢個Mirabeau度殺咗少少，因為佢嗰度係有兩條車胎痕咧，咁如果現實嚟講嘅話，嗰個位會係最多grip噶啦，因為最少水啊嘛，咁有個反射性會行嗰條路啦，咁係啦。 咁落到Portier都未過到Bottas嘅話，佢就會一聲走咗㗎啦。但係而家食，但係冇我想象中走得咁快啦。咁而家就食住個氣流落去呢個 Nouveau Chicane 嘅剎車嘅時候，一個 lay brake 會帶幫入去個內彎，啱啱好可以攝到落去 Bottas 個內彎度。但係好似料到啲咩咧，咁啊變咗部車閃一閃，個 Bottas 會喺呢個內彎度走翻出嚟咧。咁我哋呢個超車唔成功嘅，咁亦都見到 Bottas 呢一下同我鬥嘅時候咧，就拖慢咗個 pace 好多，前面後尾都同埋 Raikkonen 走咗啦。然之後呢 swing pull 再慢啲，變咗我 lock 咗胎，爭啲撞咗佢車尾度啦。咁我諗住做 Jules Bianchi 咧，但佢又封咗個內彎咧。咁 Bottas 依然係唔俾位我去過嘅。咁呢度就完成咗第一個咧，亦都見到前面咧 Hamilton 同埋 Raikkonen 咧就會走咗喺我哋嘅幾多秒前面。 咁嚟到第二個 lap 嘅 Nouveau Chicane， 我再做同一個動作咧，但係今次啊 lap break 咗少少 ，cut 咗少少隻 Chicane 啦，但係夠慢咧，所以只驚唔罰我咧，咁我成功上咗第三名，而家就係最重要係追阿 Hamilton 嘅啦。咁嚟到第八個 lap， 我已經去到阿夏美頓嘅車尾嗰度啦，咁我撞佢慢，佢呢個 Nouveau Chicane 慢得滯，我撞咗佢，然之後兩個平排留喺呢個 back 啦，繼續平排緊，夏美頓就會波咗撞到我個車。 咁而家就會平排落喺呢個 swing pool 嘅，咁平時 flat out 嘅地方有雨咗，加埋有部車喺隔離，就變咗好慢。咁前面阿 Raikkonen 又走咗咧，咁我而家過咗 Hamilton， 我就要追佢啦。咁你亦都發現咗，其實啲水係少緊嘅，咁即係代表係好快就會係落呢個，唔係即係轉呢個斯力泰嘅情況啦。咁嚟到第14個咧，我追到 Raikkonen 噶啦。咁亦都係呢個轉 斯力 泰嘅時候咧。 咁我哋就會趁早入 P 啦，爭啲嗰個，爭啲就慢咗入唔到個 P 啦。咁 Raikkonen 亦都入 P 換呢個 slick tie 啦。係啦，睇我哋有冇 P 到過佢咧。2秒4走唔到出去，而家點解你唔放走我？點解你會擺我喺 Hamilton 前面咧？你點解唔可以擺我喺 Raikkonen 後面咧？ 咁我哋又有啲功夫要做啦，出彎踩，唔係即係出 pit 呢下踩咗呢下自己大力咗傻咗啦，咁就會跣咗下胎嘅，咁到前面阿 Verstappen 就未轉呢個 soft tire， 會攞住 intermediates 咧，咁好快就會追到佢㗎啦，喺 Nouveau Chicane 呢度出彎，我會一口氣話過就過啦 ，Verstappen 佢係完全係變咗讓條路俾我咧，咁我而家就追住行緊 super soft 嘅 Raikkonen。 嚟到第18個 lap 啦 ，Raikkonen 咧，條路就乾到差唔多，你睇住啲電腦突然間咚一聲走咗啦。用英文嚟講，簡單咁講 ，he just fucked off。我唔講嘢，你自己睇啦。 係啦，佢走得幾快？喺佢做緊1:18嘅時候，我而家做緊1:20，因為條路其實冇我想象中咁乾。係啦，被 Raikkonen 拉咗3秒幾咧，咁我已經冇乜希望追到嘅，亦都第24個咧，見到前面唔知點解紅隧塞車咁咧，咁我相信喺因為 Raikkonen 攔騎佢哋嘅時候，佢哋黐埋一碟啦。咁 Fairline 唔知點解佢諗咗下行左定行右咧，咁我決定喺左邊過阿 Fairline 嘅，佢亦都唔知點解佢會想同我鬥一鬥咧，咁就變咗阻擋我少少時間啦。咁喺 cut 到第36個 lap 嘅，咁問下阿 Raikkonen 喺邊度啦。
Supersofts. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:24.0.
Huh?
We think they've got one more stop.
Huh?
One more stop. Mix
two. Somehow 唔知點解 Raikkonen 佢要入多次 pit 啦，我唔知係發生咗啲咩事啦。咁亦都見到 Raikkonen 而家喺個 pit 嗰度停低咗噶啦。咁你睇下啦，係啦，見到佢左前方嗰只分 wing 係爛曬啊，咁佢有必要換啦。咁係啦。咁我哋就變咗冇人去挑戰我哋去迎接一個格仔旗咧，我哋為咗個摩納哥 Grand Prix 贏咗第一名翻嚟嘅，完全係靠運氣。雖然話如果我冇全程搏住嘅話，我相信呢個運氣都唔會擺喺，即係唔會出現呢、這個咁嘅奇蹟唔會出現。但係贏咗就贏咗啦，我唔會抱怨嘅。
Well then, that concludes another.
仲有啲人未行，啱啱見到有部沙擺前面行過。
And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
The difference was clearly in the strategy. You could tell they'd done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. And it highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well, though. There's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without a talented hand on the wheel, of course.
And I can see our drivers making their way out now. It's been a sublime team performance, and it's the culmination of a lot of hard work. Williams, are your winners today? Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Sebastian Vettel. He was a class above today, just an absolute pleasure to watch.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.
好啦，咁呢个成绩就会摆我哋喺呢个唔系 Driver Championship 嘅顶啦。咁而家系93分，后面 Raikkonen 系78分。咁 Williams 会喺第3名嘅，因为基本上得我一个攞紧分啫。Lance Stroll 你期望佢真系食屎啦。咁系啦，今次嘅分型你差去到呢度为止先啦。咁好多谢留到最后嘅，我先咪先，拜拜。